They're locked up. Race one. Off their race, a great start. And back to the tail is Brightstone Bay, and coming out on top is US Academy on the inside, being pressed quickly by Sweet Romance, who took over, joining his Full Throttle Kid for the lead. And on their outside is Let the Big Horse Roll. In the early stages, Vaughan is parked behind them. Second last Union Town, one who could not keep up is Brightstone Bay. Sweet Romance ahead in front, pressed by Full Throttle Kid. At the half mile, Let the Big Horse Roll, one away in third. Over on the inside in fourth, US Academy in about three lengths to Vaughan, lost some touch there. Another four lengths away came Union Town, and a distinct last is Brightstone Bay. They start the run down towards the home stretch, three across the track. On the inside, Sweet Romance, Full Throttle Kid the centre. On the outer, Let the Big Horse Roll, and down the outside comes Vaughan, and as they come down the home stretch, Sweet Romance has hit the front. On the outside, trying to get home is Vaughan on the wrong lead. Full Throttle Kid is there behind them, US Academy, but Sweet Romance on the inside led, and now coming Vaughan on the outside, finally getting on the right lead, but is about two behind, and Sweet Romance in front. The bird has flown. Sweet Romance by a length. Vaughan second, a close show photo. Kicking was US Academy on the inside of Full Throttle Kid for it, and then Let the Big Horse Roll.
Roger.
Yeah, that's good. Thanks, guys.